Hey church, we will be taking communion when we return to in-person worship on June 28th, and we'll also be taking communion on July 5th. And we have the communion elements in a prepackaged thing. And I wanted to walk you through what it takes to open it up and to use it during communion. Now, these will be put in your chairs before you arrive for service. We will not be passing these out because of social distancing rules and ideas. So let me take you through this, and it's quite a unique thing, but I'm sure you'll pick it up really easy and we can share in Holy Communion together. So here is the prepackaged communion right here. You have the host or the bread on the top, and you have the juice or the wine inside the little cup. And all you do, there's two tabs. There's a very thin, clear tab here where you pull this up, and that's the clear one. And then there's the host, and you take the host. Y'all don't need to see a video of me eating. And then there is the juice or the wine, blood of Christ, and you open that up. And then you partake. So there's two tabs on the top. One is thin and clear, and that gives you access to the bread. And then the other one is thicker and aluminized, and that gives you access to the blood of Christ. So looking forward to it on Sunday and the Sunday afterward. And we're going to have a great time worshiping together and maintaining social distancing and worshiping in the house of the Lord again. So looking forward to seeing y'all. God bless you all. Bye-bye.